People looking for an e-bike alternative can already choose between electric scooters, skateboards, and roller skates. With the debut of the Skwheel One system, they now have another option, electric skis. Designed by Parisian startup Skwheel, the Skwheel One package consists of two motorized skis along with a wireless handheld remote. Each ski has one wheel at the front and one at the back, along with a carbon composite deck, front and rear running lights, a quick-swappable lithium-ion battery, and a snowboard-style binding. Each wheel in turn contains a 600-watt hub motor, giving both skis a combined power of 2,400 watts. The wheels are clad in pneumatic all-terrain tires, allowing the skis to be used both on and off-road. The front wheels pivot relative to the deck, reportedly mimicking the carving sensation of downhill skiing. Riders accelerate, brake, and monitor battery life via the remote. A top speed of 50 miles per hour is possible if the skis are set up specifically for use on private land, although they're otherwise electronically limited to 16 miles per hour. An electronic braking system is utilized for controlled deceleration, plus there's a mechanical emergency brake in the back and a mechanical parking brake in front. As an interesting added touch, the remote can be used to clip the skis together side by side when they're not in use. A telescoping handle is then pulled out from the remote, allowing the joined skis to be pulled along like a wheeled suitcase. The skis have a claimed combined weight of 28 pounds, and are reportedly good for a range of about 19 miles at 16 miles per hour per 3-hour charge of their batteries. Skwheel has turned to Indiegogo to finance production of its skis. Assuming everything works out, a pledge of $1,750 will get you a Skwheel One package of your own. The planned retail price is $2,625.